This two-door coupe features a 3.6-liter V6 engine, 5-speed automatic transmission, ParkSense rear park assist system, and rear-wheel drive. It's the Dodge Challenger.
Look at that muscle car over there. Thank you, Rachel. Dodge Challenger SXT. Here's the game. It's called That's Too Much. I'm going to start showing you prices of cars. Okay, it's going to look like a price of a car.
Right.
None of them are the price of that Dodge. Yeah, not the real price. And it's going to increase as we go. And what we're looking for from you is the price that's just over the price of that the price of the car. We're looking for a number that's just over the price of the Dodge over there.
That's too much.
And when you see that, yeah, I'll yell out, "That's too much." If you're right, you win the car. You ready, Emily?
I am so ready.
Here we go. Ready? It's $22,160.
Go.
Keep going. $23,623. Keep going. $24,995.
That's too much, Drew.
$24,995, she says, is too much for a Dodge Challenger SXT. Is she right? No. $27,700. It was way up here. 27 grand for that big old car over there.
You're gonna spin the wheel.
Sorry, you got the iPhone, so something. Yeah, that was an expensive car. We're gonna spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away, we'll be right back.